And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play System Shock. We are playing, of course, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. The final stage of the game. So the sixth stage. And actually I made some mistakes earlier. Namely, what I thought was the third level was in fact the fourth level. And I also checked. So the problems that I was having with my controls are not due to my controller, but in fact due to the shitty nature of this game, or possibly the nature of this emulator. But I would think that it's probably the game and not the emulator. Also, the speed ups that we encountered in the shit. Okay, the speed ups that we encountered in the barrel stage, they are apparently not simply an artifact of the fact that I am playing on an emulator. But if you're playing this on an actual NES, you would have the same problems. Yeah, so it's just a bug or shitty programming, or maybe it's simply a problem that I couldn't solve. In any case, the speed up, which worked to our benefit, in fact, last time, will probably happen again, and I'm going to do that. By the way, the Japanese version of this game apparently is quite different from the American version, and already we can see things, some of the speed up there. So the Japanese version has a few more and now the speed up is getting really bad. The Japanese version does have a few more levels. I mean, not more, but I think there are two levels in the American version which are repeated, but if you would play the Japanese version, you would actually get something different there. Moreover, there are more enemies. There are more non-playable characters in the game. There's actually a in the Japanese version, apparently there is a woman in some of the buildings that, when you enter them, gives you health, I guess. Yeah, so the American version is kind of the bad version, I guess. Even though this game, of course, it's generally regarded as already being very bad. I think we saw that glitch with the bombs again. So after he already placed the bombs, it materialized somewhere else. So this was weird. Okay. Anyway, let's wait until she stops and then. Can we just try to be very careful? Okay, so there's this dog. And just one more hit and we go back to the Jekyll stage. Okay, this actually didn't subtract the height meter, but only the life meter. And yeah, okay, this is might be actually a blessing in disguise. Well, we'll see about that. For it gives us the opportunity to refill our health meter. Of course, you have to be careful here because the game does spawn enemies from behind, and yeah, I should probably duck. Okay, you can't actually duck when you're Jekyll. That's a problem. Shit. Don't get killed by the stairs. Okay, we made it. But of course, in this game, this that never means anything. I mean, I will probably die the very next second. Shit. Okay. Maybe if we're lucky. Okay. We don't have very much health, but I guess it could be worse. Shit. Well, and that's that. Yeah. So the... I don't have any... I don't know of any good strategy how you avoid these red orbs. There doesn't actually seem to be a pattern to them. Meaning that the angles at which the projectiles shoot, they also seem to be randomized. Yeah, I guess you just have to have some good reflexes. Which I don't. Even though I actually do. I mean, yeah. When I actually have a, well, when I was examined for my military service, they determined that I had, well, apparently, what is called hyperreflexia, so a an increased response to this reflex tests. In any case, this doesn't really help me to defeat this game. What also does not help is that I'm trying to come up with some mildly interesting comments while I'm playing, trying to play this very shitty game. I don't know why I'm trying to collect these coins, because that's actually pointless by this, yeah. It's actually quite pointless now, okay. So, Shit. 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 Scheiße. Scheiße. Okay. I hate these red orbs. Shit. I do hate them. And we're dead, okay. Fuck you. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Okay, this... Ugh, fuck you. Fuck. Okay. By the way, in case you wonder whether I have abandoned my Let's Plays of System Shock 2 and Bioforge, I have not. In fact, I have two recordings of System Shock 2 that I was just too lazy to, well, come up with a video description and, yeah, publish them. These were videos that I recorded, I think in May, before this whole YouTube community strike debacle. As I already said, I will complete these two Let's Plays, and I will also complete the Zelda Let's Play. Even though you probably don't care about that, let's be honest. But I do have the intention to, well, move away from YouTube. I actually tried something that someone mentioned in the comments. A service called DTube, which, well, as the name somewhat implies, tries to be a decentralized version of YouTube, but it doesn't quite fulfill that promise, so yeah. Okay, I need to concentrate here. Shit, fuck, 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 fuck! Okay, these fucking red orbs. I just don't know how to avoid them, really. Yeah, so this service DTube initially was set up as a decentralized version of YouTube that was using a service called... So it was mainly based on a service called, I think, IPFS, so... well, some decentralized file storage. So something a little bit like BitTorrent, but well, not as good as BitTorrent. I mean, it's so. It tries to be. It has a somewhat different aim than BitTorrent. And of course, BitTorrent is not without its problems, but this service isn't usable at the moment, except for maybe text. But even for text files, it's a joke. So this technology that DTube was initially based on simply is not capable of handling of serving videos in any reasonable sense. So what they eventually did, they started running their own servers, and so completely making, yeah, which makes this whole thing, well, a completely pointless exercise, because you would just effectively would have another service like YouTube, which is, however, not YouTube. So what I'm thinking about at the moment is just to try to use well, the obvious thing, namely to try to serve my videos using BitTorrent, which means that I need to fuck these fucking red orbs. Need to host these videos myself for the most part. I mean, I need to have at least one seat, that's what I'm trying to say. Well. But that remains for the future. Yeah. So, when we come back, folks, we'll of course try this again. So until next time, folks, until then.